Stranger Things, the official store. I was not expecting this. Yeah? Whoa. Hi. I did not know this was here. I'm excited. Whoa. Alright. Whoa. This is cool. I did not know this was here. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Whoa. This is a last minute video. Hey guys. Whoa.
Can you take a picture of
it? Yeah. Heck yeah. Wow.
I can't focus on that.
I know. There's also some merch over here. Netflix. Oh, it's the Rewind Play and...
Oh,
wait, let me see that again. Look, the Rewind Play and Fast Forward 10 seconds. Oh, chill. Netflix and chill. Lifeguard of Hawkins Pool. Interesting. Alright. I have no idea what's in here, by the way. Temporary tattoo, but yeah. They got merch from other Netflix shows as well, by the way. Cobra Kai, The Witcher.
This is a pretty epic
sign,
isn't
it? That is really cool.
That might be a
dumbbell. That is so cool. I love this. Alright, now let's see what's inside here. I have no idea what's in here. I didn't even know this was a thing. Whoa. It's the lights. It's like the bedroom. And based on a sneak peek, they have Starcourt Mall over there too. They got classic 80s stuff all over the place. Oh, these are the little people. Fisher Price little people. They got vinyl figures. I don't know what that is. That's cool. They got classic, normal Stranger Things. Boom, boom.
That
is so cool. That is.
If you look here, they got the
Walkie,
they got stuff from Dungeons and Dragons over here.
Look at that. They got coloring books, hats, they got shirts, more shirts. Look at this. Let's see, what else is there? Oh, that's the prices of some of the stuff. Let's look at the other side real quick. Oh. Oh, awesome. It kind of looks like a Rick and Morty style of, like,
yeah,
animation. It's kind of funny, actually. Wow. If there's something that says Stranger Things to Las Vegas, I'm definitely getting it. We'll see. Oh, they have the classic phone over there. The albums.
Let's see if the bitch's phone does anything.
Got it, sure. Got it,
done.
The bitch! They're coming! All of them! You hear me?
There's like a voice to it.
Yeah.
Do you hear it?
Yeah, I can hear it. I don't know.
Interesting.
You can turn it too.
I hope you guys can. That was Hopper's voice.
and stuff.
That's a charger.
It is on. It's Hopper's voice. I don't know if you can hear that. Oh, you talked to him? Oh. Oh, I didn't know that. I don't know if you guys can hear that. If you can't, that's unfortunate. But it was like, I think young Will's voice, and I think it was like one of the young kids. I couldn't tell which one. And then it was Hopper the second time. So that's really sick. Oh my gosh, I think they do have Vegas Stranger Things shirts. I'm getting that. Yes! This is the merch I want, you guys. I hope they have a men's shirt.
Is that white box?
Woo! This is a men's shirt for sure, but I wanted to say Las Vegas, so. Oh yeah, Stranger Things Las Vegas exclusive. So this is all the exclusive Vegas merch here. They don't have large. Alright, I'll just get a pin or something then. They have a whole Scoops Ahoy section. Here are the prices again. Oh. This is the Hellfire Club stuff. Eddie's guitar. That's cool. Eddie's guitar. Ooh, nice bag. Hellfire Club mugs. A tiki mug. Here's how much some of the stuff you just saw cost. What? No way. Wait a second. Whoa. Okay, we'll get to that in a second. First, let me show the rest of the stuff here. Make it quick though, since I really want to see that. It's a bunch of Funkos, all about the same price. Alright, I really want to see this. Alright, let's go. Whoa. Yeah. Throw me next to this guy.
Wow.
Well, I see you back now again.
That is so
wow.
Wow. This is amazing.
This is awesome. I didn't even know this was here. We were walking the M&M store and then we saw that there was a Stranger Things experience. Whoa, Eddie's guitar, a replica for $5,000.
Is this gonna be the new slogan?
No more lies, no more hiding? Is it from... Oh, it's from Dear Billy. So that's what it's from. They have merch just for that one episode. That's how you know that episode was good. Oh, they have merch for the other episodes too. Like the piggyback over there. So this is like a season 4 section of the store. And it looks like we have another crack here from the devastation that this one caused. Let's see what he did. Whoa. Oh, sick. Yeah. Gotta take at least one picture, right? Very nice. Alright. Let's go back. Wow. I think that's everything. They have an Atari replica. That's sick. What? Where?
That's the radio that I have. The TV.
Oh, really? That's what you used to have as a kid?
Yeah. Except it was long. So
even
have this
car, you see
a smaller version,
like the
mine,
that's how you start. Dang. I cried, like, at that grandma. Yeah. Here, now we can look at the Stranger Things Funkos better, so I kind of watched it earlier. They got every...
I'm so excited.
Yeah, they got every care that you can imagine. This is unbelievable.
I'm shocked that this is here. I hope they stay here.
Oh, there is another room. Yeah. Oh, wait, there are two other. Whoa, there are two other rooms. Oh my gosh, I thought that was it. Whoa. So there's the cheerleading stuff. This all from the school at Hawkins. Look, this is all their accomplishments right here. This is how much some of the merch costs. I'm gonna be showing the prices here so you guys can know how much the stuff costs.
I have one like this.
Whoa, that's really 80s. Wow, that's the most 80s shirt I've ever seen.
I had this, nice suit jacket. I actually had this.
Really?
Like
staple things. Hilarious. There's some lifeguard stuff over here. On the roller skating rink. There are some other Netflix shows over here, Queen's Gambit, Witcher, Cobra Kai, much more. There are more Hawkins merch over here. Alright. Is this the last one? Okay, this is the last one. They have an arcade. This is the arcade from season 2. Oh well, you can do the photo thing like in season 3. The photo, what do you call it?
Photo.
Photo. Oh. I don't know why I couldn't think of that. Okay. Cool. You can actually play some vintage arcade machines. That's really nice. Oh, cool. Look at this. Mad Max. Wow, look at all the tickets. And they have like the prices that you win at like a typical arcade. I love that. Bluetooth speaker, like. Near the register over here, there's some stuff too. Let's see. Coloring book. Yeah, notebook here. These are the prices. Collector game tokens. Got some pins. And like keychains, you know. That's how much they cost right there. Wow. Oh, funny, one of the mannequins is the demo book. I didn't even realize that. Sick. Look at that Victor Creole's house like I showed you earlier. Wow, this was very elaborately done. Ooh. Let's see what's over here. Oh, okay, like these are the Netflix shirts we showed earlier. Netflix and Chill, the loading screen. There's stuff from Bridgerton. Never seen it, but I've seen the Doctor Who episode where they parody it. So I kind of know what it's about. That's such a cool shirt. I wish they had my size. Oh, well. Oh, these are cool. Oh, it's like the pizza place. Oh, hilarious. This is all much just for the pizza place. I didn't even see this stuff. Look at that. Super Boy Pizza. It's just much for Super Boy Pizza. That is hilarious. Look at that. They got like pens and pencil cases over here. And the backpack is 60. But that's a cool backpack. They have more Star Court Mall stuff here. Sick. This is awesome.
Look at
I think, did I shit?
The
I was just pointing out earlier, the mannequin is like a Demogorgon. Oh, they got the drawings up here. Wow, I keep noticing more and more details as time goes on. This drawings of season 2.
Yeah.
Wow. I think I'm gonna definitely get something that says Stranger Things Vegas though, that's a show. Whoa. I was not expecting that. Wow.
Unbelievable.
That was awesome. Alright, I'm gonna go back to looking for the sign what to buy. Alright, I tried on the extra large of this shirt and I think it could fit.
So,
as long as I wear a shirt underneath, that's true. And also, we were told that it might shrink, so that also helps. Yeah, it's a little baggy, but you know, that's kind of the style right now anyway. But yeah, Stranger Things Vegas, and then we're also getting this magnet too.
Really cool.
Hellfire Club, welcome to Vegas Dry City.
And they're going to be here to probably
December.
If not,
he said December or later. I think they should keep this open until season 5 comes out,
yeah,
but that's
so
just
too.
Me. We'll see. We'll see. Alright guys, now that we got our merch, we are leaving Hawkins. Aww. This is such a fun experience though. I hope you all enjoyed this video of Stranger Things in Las Vegas. Please subscribe to the middle button if you haven't already. Check out the two videos you see on the screen if you haven't already. And goodbye everyone.
Fantastic.
Fantastic store.